Hello everyone, I'm Sarah Hoxie and this is The Quick Dish. New Year's fitness resolutions just got easier thanks to this company. Taylor Farms is introducing an innovative mobile site specifically designed around its new chopped salad line. The creation launches January 31st and can be accessed through the company's QR code found on the product's packaging as well as on-store print materials and Facebook. The site is hosting a salad sweepstakes to kick off the launch, offering the chance to win an elliptical trainer. Christina Calgano, sales and marketing, states, "The mobile site allows consumers to have quick access to recipes for fresh, simple, and flavorful meals. We will continue to add recipes so consumers can always find fresh ideas from Taylor Farms." This company has helped one charity help others. Domex Super Fresh Growers, with the help of a generous donation of trees from Costco Wholesale, assisted Madison House this past December with the task of distributing a little Christmas spirit. Domex called for donations in the form of sponsorships for the families served by the youth center who are in need of a Christmas tree. Domex was able to raise over $1,800 and donate 45 trees to the families. The kids at Madison House organized a Christmas tree lot to sell trees and deliver them to the sponsored families. Here's a facility fit for royalty. Kingsburg Orchards is announcing a 45,000 square foot expansion to its Cornerstone Roadside Packing and Shipping Facility. Redline Inventory Management Systems, a barcode system for tracking and staging the products, will be installed throughout the building. Cornerstone has also added more members to their shipping crew and are dedicating at least one dock as an express lane for 1 to 2 pallet orders, transfers, and airport loads. Owner Mike Jackson says, quote, "We want our facility to be a pleasant place to stop, where drivers receive quality service and can get back on the road again with minimum wait times." Check us out at anowyouknow.com for the latest news and updates. I'm Sarah Hoxie, and that's The Quick Dish.